This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Kyle Mark Takai, July 1, 1967. Takai was born in Honolulu, Hawaii. He received his diploma from Pearl City High School in 1985, where he was a four-time high school swimming champion and a high school All-American swimmer. Takai received a Bachelor of Arts degree in Political Science and a Master of Public Health degree from the University of Hawaii at Manoa. While at the university, Takai was a Western Athletic Conference champion swimmer, president of the Associated Students of the University of Hawaii, and editor-in-chief of the campus newspaper Political Career. Takai was first elected to the Hawaii House of Representatives in 1994, representing the 34th House District of Pearl City. Near Pearl Harbor, he won re-election 8 more times before shifting to represent the 33rd House District of Aiea in 2012. Takai was chairman of the House Committee on Culture and the Arts between 1997 and 2000. He also served as vice chairman of the House Committee on Higher Education 1995-2002 and as chairman in 2003-2004. Additionally, he was the chairman of the House Committee on Veterans, Military, Senate. He won the election with 512% of the vote, defeating Republican former Congressman Charles Djou in November 2015. He introduced the Atomic Veterans Health Care Parity Act, extending federal compensation to those made sick by involvement in cleanup operations after bomb tests on Pacific Islands Committee, Assignments Committee on Armed Services Subcommittee on Tactical Air and Land Forces Subcommittee on Strategic Forces Committee on Small Business Subcommittee on Agriculture, Energy and Trade Subcommittee on Contracting and Workforce Ranking Member Military Service. Takai was commissioned as First Lieutenant in the Hawaii Army National Guard HIARNG on July 19, 1999, and worked as the Preventive Medical Officer. He was the Division Chief for Soldiers Services and a School Liaison for the HIARNG. He later became a Lieutenant Colonel on May 14, 2013. Additionally, Takai served as the President of the Hawaii National Guard Association and the President of the National Guard Association Hawaii Insurance, Inc. Takai was called to active duty for 6 months, May to November 2005, and served as the Hawaii Army National Guard Deputy State Surgeon. He later served as the company commander of Charlie Company Medical, 29th Brigade Support Battalion from November 2006 to May 2008. Takai was posted abroad during Operation Iraqi Freedom as the Base Operations Officer Camp Mayor at Camp Patriot, Kuwait, from February 2009 to September 2009. Among his numerous awards and decorations, Takai received the Meritorious Service Medal from the United States Army in 2009, the Distinguished Service Medal from the National Guard Association of the United States in 2011, and the Hawaii Distinguished Service Order in 2012. Illness and death. Takai was diagnosed with a small tumor on his pancreas in late October 2015. Takai announced on May 19, 2016, that he would not seek re-election because his cancer had spread, but vowed to serve out the remaining 8 months of his term. He died 2 months later at his home in Aiea. He was 49. He was survived by his wife, Sammy, and their two children. References. A.B. Mark Takai, first-term congressman from Hawaii, dies at 49. The New York Times, July 20, 2016. Retrieved July 24, 2016. Carrot Public Servants Prayer, publicservantsprayer.org. Retrieved August 24, 2015. Illnesses and for Recognition, Oregon Live. Retrieved July 20, 2016. Congress. Kalaniana Ol Baldwin Jarrett Houston McCandless King J. Farrington E. Farrington Burns. 1 at large seat 1959-1963 seat Inouye. 2 at large seat 1963-1971 seat Gil Mink seat. Matsunaga Districts 1971 present. 1st District Matsunaga Heftel Abercrombie Seiki Abercrombie Joe Hanabusa Takai Hanabusa. 2nd District Mink Akaka Mink Case Hirono. Gabbard.